Definitely 100%, but I would also like to sort of migrate back to England as well, my original country. So I'd probably like to half live in each place, I reckon. Still not sure where I'd want to move in America, though. LA's looking good at the moment.